Hey everybody, welcome back to my latest video. Today we're looking at the Lithuanian menu number 3 from 2019 manufacture, and this is the best before date of 2022, May 15th. This has the good tear notch in the top. I'll show you that right there. Give it a tear. I like to take it to the side. Looks like everything might be intact. Slide it out here for you. Alright, so item by item, we have the biscuits, or Panzer waffles. We'll get used to these off the side. Today we have almonds. These are likely to be blanched and unsalted as the last time I tried them. It is nice though that you can see in the back of the package, because sometimes when you're looking for accessory packs, you really don't know what to expect. This gives you a visual of exactly what you're up against. Not that almonds get that different. We have the accessory pouch here, which has the chocolate bar, which is 2 bars of dark chocolate, really good normally. We have this guy here, I believe is the strawberry again, let me check. So upon further review, this is raspberry jam today. The other packages we have in here normally contain a fruit drink and coffee tea or sugar. So today we have chicken broth, that's a new one. Chicken broth, sugar, not sure what we're going to do with that. And cherry flavored drink, again a new one, so that's awesome, cherry flavored. Extra sugar, and chicken stock. I haven't tried the chicken broth yet, so that'll be a treat. It also comes with a full menu, so you can keep that if you really want to read up on it. In the second accessory pack, we have the fire goods. So usually, we have the 3 fire tabs, usually like an Isbit type of tablet. We have the refreshing wipe, refreshing towelette, which, like I mentioned last time, has the benzoic acid in there, so it is technically a disinfectant type. We have the spoon, which so far to me has been okay. I haven't had any problems, although I've had people say that they suck. The mysterious zip tie, which I still maintain is to close up this bag. When you get all your garbage in there, tie her up, zip it off, get her to the bin. And the magic, I would say magic, the mystical blue tip matches. So that's everything for those bits. Now let's keep going here, let's keep going roll. We've got hidden underneath the flat pack stove. I'll see if I can get that out of here without tearing everything to bits. So when it gets to weather that I can work outside in, I am going to fold all these together properly. So these two can fold down, these two can fold up, leaving you a set of legs and a set of stuffing struts, so to speak, to put your pot on top of, or your vessel so you can heat it up with the tablets underneath. Or in a real stretch, you could put a couple twigs on there, but this is not overly stark sturdy. It's very economical for what it is. I would say a one-use quick bend stove for fuel tablets. Good for what it is. Don't overestimate it, don't underestimate it. The next we have in here, our great little knife. This is from a friend of mine, Sandy. And he makes wonderful knives at Jack Lore. And this is the Wisp, smallest one I believe he makes. There's the Wisp. Put that away before anybody gets hurt. Open up this package, and it's supposed to be, and it is, stewed beef with pearl barley mash. Well, on the translation out here, it said stewed beef with porridge. That's the best I could get out of that from Google Translate. So this is 240 grams, solid calories, reasonable amount of sodium. I mentioned that last video, that the sodium count on all of this versus a US MRE is drastically different. I hope to get some actual numbers up soon, but I don't have any US MREs handy. They're in a storage locker that's not accessible to me right now. When I get there, we'll do a video on that. And of course, these super, well not super, but again, sturdy FRH. These heat up real well. I've seen them on other people's reviews. I don't have access to use one of these right now. I don't want to use it indoors. And I'm not going to go outside because it's pretty cold and snowy and gross out there. So eventually, at some point, we'll practice a couple of these. I've got them saved for my other ones that I've reviewed. In the meantime, we'll keep this short and simple. That is the menu number 3. That is the 2019 from Lithuania. We'll put it together, and then next video out will be a taste test review. Stick with me if you can, and we'll see you there.